across the floor without, you know, standing up on his legs. He was terrified. The baby must have been at least 2 months old before he decided it wasn't a danger to him. And